windy, but being the shamanic cyclist that I am, I know of all the windbreakers. Not so much breaking the wind as circumventing it. So here we've found a spot, the lull in the dell. We're here with Chuang Tzu and Thomas Merton. Good company. In the company of trees, you can not go far wrong. In fact, it was Merton that was talking, and Chuang Tzu, in fact, it was talking of the useless tree. And how the useless tree avoids the axe through its uselessness. So, by all means, be useless. Because usefulness in this world will simply get you the chop.